Hey guys, it's me, Gimme Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons. Are you leaving the pool? Use umbrella. No, silly, go swim in the pool. Go ahead and dive. Hi guys, yeah, whoa, that was amazing! Little Levi. Look at Ruben and his abs, though. Look at those abs. Where'd you get them from, huh? Okay, don't go play computer games. Unbelievable. I totally do not welcome you good enough. I make a big splash with your big abs. Ah, the fail. Was that a big splash? Pretty sure. Yeah. So now she's gonna dive, hopefully. Oh my god. So yeah, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons Part 30-something. 33, maybe? I have a feeling it's 33. So, yes, hold on. The pool party's starting soon. Okay. Ruben apparently leveled up his athletic skill to level 2. Okay, let me see just what everybody's doing, because I have no idea where I left off. I realize that we're having a pool party now. Yeah, of course. Okay, Maria, what you doing there in the background? Oh, you're talking to your son. Was he sleeping? Okay, he has enough energy. Alrighty, that's okay. So he could start getting ready. That's okay. The mom can, she can convince technology is cool, but I'm thinking I want her to make some hamburgers, and because we do not have a grill, we can't do that because we didn't have space to buy a grill, but we do, wow, she knows a lot of recipes, it's amazing, but we do have a stove and we can still cook our hamburgers there, so I think that's quite all right, even though I know other people are going to bring food, but this is just as good. All right, Ruben, you can go in the pool. Actually, don't do that. Lounge here. Can I have, like, most of, if not everybody, lounge? He has homework to do. Well, he finished it. Yeah, he can just keep on diving, because he was... I was really impressed with his dive in the beginning of this episode. Okay, you girl, maybe you can lounge. No, you don't have the little thingy-ma-bop. You know what? Just go ahead and relax, I guess. Usually, if they stay out... the whole day. Okay. Usually if they stay out the whole day, basically, they get a suntan. I've had that happen before. They're on the pool party and they all stayed out in the pool all day. You know, it wasn't raining or hailing at that. But they still got a suntan. Hopefully everybody in this household will as well. Look at him. I don't know what's wrong. There's like a glitch with their like tinted like darker, as you can see, because they're not that, that's not their skin tone, and that's not the color of the floaty, and that's not the color of the shorts and stuff. It's like a big shadow just like over them. It's a glitch. If it was a meteor falling, because that happens, but it doesn't look like that. Ooh, invisible diving board. Alrighty. That wasn't such a good, such a great dive. What's this? Awesome hold breath contest. Yes, definitely. I feel so bad. She's just like laying here in the hail. She's liking it. Look at her. She's so happy. So, so happy. Okay. Well, whatever. They can do that. Actually, I want to watch their holding breath contest. Mixologist Vanessa Bouchard. Okay. Oh, we don't have a bard though. Do we? Why am I going over there? Oh, little baby's coined. Okay, so guess what? Mom's on a little break. Okay, that's awesome. First guest has arrived. Time to start the party. Before we take care of the baby, I would like to know if we have a stereo out here. And it looks and seems as... I was like, oh my god, so many space rocks. Let's collect them. But I forgot that it's seasons. We have all the space rocks out there for a reason. For the aliens. But yeah, it seems as we don't have a stereo outside. So I'm gonna buy one. I'm pretty sure I put one in. I should have. If I didn't. Oh well. I guess I didn't. That's okay. I could put one in now. Let's go to outdoor. I'm kidding. It's not there. It's living room. Maybe it is there. I don't know. Possibly. Let's just get this one. Rock and rock stereo. Yep. Let's get that color. It's fine. Could put it like here. Not really. Here. That is a perfect place to put it. Just put it like right there in the fence thing. Yeah. That's okay. You know what? Fine. That's okay. It stands out, but hey, that's alright. Alright. My game is being so laggy. I kept it on for hours before I actually started recording. Yeah, I went to the store, I ate, I just relaxed for a couple of hours, I hung out with my friends, and I had my computer on this whole time. Smart. Smart. Okay. Reuben, do something. Oh, he's gonna take care of the baby. Nope. Go ahead and dive. I want Derek to take care of the baby. Because he's a father, and he needs to take care of his only child so far. It's just necessary because mommy is relaxing today. Oh my god. His swimwear, though. Oh, that's okay. You know, so like I said, in the last episode, hopefully I didn't. Hopefully I totally forgot to, maybe. I don't know, but hopefully I remembered. Kick that up a notch. Yes. And then, I'm gonna put it outside on that table. But yeah, hopefully I said this. But I wanted to, like, try one more time, like, for the, oh, look at her pretty swimsuit. Oh my god, her face. I'm, like, totally getting off topic right now. This is so cute. Okay. Alright, so, what was I doing? I forgot. Okay. Like I said in the last episode, hopefully, I wanted to, like, try one more time to get abducted by an alien with Derek. But, ooh. Oh, no. But if that doesn't work, I did want to invite the alien into our household, but I want to have an alien baby too, right? It'll be nice. But with who? We need to find the alien a lover because look at her face. Because nobody can, like, you know, what you call it. Everybody's attracted to Derek. Okay, I thought that was another grandma. Who is this? Oh, Jeanette Hathaway. This is, apparently we never saw her before, but now you will. I didn't know that was her swimwear. Okay, didn't know that long hair was her swimwear. Okay, can we not right now? Okay. That's her. That's Carmen's mom right there. That is the reason for Carmen, the mom. And look at her having a belly piercing and all that. Oh my god. And she's attracted to, oh, that's so wrong. She's attracted to Derek and that other grandma is attracted to, ooh, is she clear or sign? we didn't invite you to our party. I don't think so. But she's attracted to Reuben. And Claire used to had a kid with Jared, apparently. Alrighty, well, let me just take these hamburgers outside. I'm just going to drag them and put them outside over here on this table if we... Okay. M, right? N? N. Yeah. You press N. Okay, I don't... Okay. Alrighty. Put it in the middle of the table. Is there no middle of the table? What is M? Oh my god, there's no middle of the table. Aw, that sucks. Okay, I'm pressing M to do that, and I'm just keeping my hand still. If you wanted to know. Well, she has to use the bathroom. She can use this one. What's on my arm? Oh my god, there was a bug. Oh my god, ew, no. Stop it. Why is there a bug? I think it was like one of those, like, I don't know. It was so weird. Stop it. My window or door was not open. Ugh, so weird. Okay. Anyway, it's so hot, by the way. I don't know. It's like 8:40 right now, to be exact, looking at my phone. And why are they all outside? Celia, the alien came to our party. Hi. Mr. Alien? I thought it... Is that a Mrs. or a Mr.? Oh, looks like a mister. Definitely a mister, I think. Yeah, looks like a mister. Well, okay. But, yeah. It's 8:41 p.m. now. Oh my god, he's attracted to her, to Carmen. Anyway, and like, it's 82 degrees outside last time I looked, which was before I recorded this episode, which was like 8:30-ish. And yeah, it was 82 degrees and it's so late at night and it's so hot and I can't turn on the air conditioner because it's gonna be really loud. Well, kind of. You'll hear something in the background and I can't close my windows because I'll die. Seriously though. Oh, look at the girl by the pool. Go ahead and play with her. Yeah, definitely go ahead and dive to impress her, and then you can have like a breath contest or something. I don't know. But, Derek, let me just check on the kid. The kid's fine, so you could put the kid away. What's this? Be flirted with. Can you just put Ace in the crib, and I want you to go out here and run. Nice party. Nah, I'm out of here. Why are you not coming into my... No. Oh, they really want to come into there so badly. They can't just use the gates. Everybody else got into the party. Just because that one door was not opening, they got all, like, mad and stuff and have to leave. Aw. Maria, don't just stand there. Do something. Oh, we have mail. We should probably get that. I'll pay the 800 simoleon bills and then get some mail. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Oh my god. Everybody's attracted to one another. Oh god, who is this girl? What is she wearing, Leah Trout? We did not invite you. There's so many people that came to this party that we did not invite. Oh my god. Who is this? Her. Thank you for leaving. I don't know. I hate that the alien's leaving. This sucks. It really sucks. Well, some people are hungry. You know what? Don't go to her. Just talk with her now. Yeah. Everybody's gonna grab the plate for the most part. Oh, the alien laughed. What's this? Use umbrella. Just grab yourself a plate. A hamburger. Yeah. Yeah, you can definitely use that toilet, but I think you might have... Wow, the ambulance! Thanks. I think he wants to use the toilet that's farther away, but he could just use the one that's closer to us. And yeah, pretty much. Let's see, hopefully everybody's getting a slice, a hamburger. The girl's not in the pool anymore. Did she leave? Hopefully she's still here. Who was that? Oh, okay. So yeah, that's Channing Hathaway, the dad. And that's the mom, Jeanette Hathaway. Yep. Alright, he can grab a plate too. Oh, it's her little certificate award thing. Recipes, who needs them? You know them all anyway. The Chun Chamber of Culinary Commerce congratulates you, Maria Eilop, for achieving the very highest level of excellence in your endeavors and words. Okay, to satisfy the gustatory needs of others. Yeah. Handsomely framed envelope. Why is she attracted to him? This is Sadie, by the way. Remember Sadie Blue? She's a jock now. She's holding an invisible plate, so what? And she's attracted to Reuben for some apparent reason. Okay, Reuben, you were hungry, right? Well, I'm guessing you are. Hopefully everybody ate. She's eating. He ate. That's cool. Everybody needs to go outside because that's where the party guests are. They're going to be really mad if nobody's there. If the host is not there. Whoever the host is. I forgot. I think Reuben was. Or Carmen. Or Jared. Jared was the host. Now where's Jared, of course? Where is he? Inside. Okay. Maybe that's why everybody wanted to go inside at first. Because Jared was in there. And they're like, I can't use the door. It's locked. So, yeah. Yeah, it's hot. I can't think. Did I mention it's hot? It's really hot in this room. I had the fan on, but it's like on the other side of the room and it's barely helping me. Not really. Oh, he wanted to use the pool lounger. Did he not? He was not able to or something? That's weird. Does Derek have a pool lounger? I'm guessing he does. No, yeah, I mean, yeah, now he has two. Ruben should have one. I don't know, Maria, you have one. Have fun with that. And you could go ahead and lounge here. Ooh, skinny dip. No, we can't do that. And then... No, we're not going to Egypt. Sorry, not in this household. You can just go outside and lounge too. Why not with Jared? Because he really wanted to do it in the first place, so he can. I'll just speed it up a little bit. Oh, the party guests are not having any fun. Okay, somebody needs to go dance. And somebody... Look at his... Oh my god, he's like... glowing or something. He looks like he's glowing. Look at him. Oh my god. Interesting. Very interesting. Since when is there a cat here? I just noticed that. Yeah, there's a cat at my party. Okay. Sure. Why not? Why not? Look at him. He has abs too. Okay. All the ladies of the household should go outside as well. You can go ahead. I don't think... Yeah, she doesn't have a pool lounger. She should. I don't think we have extras, but that's okay. Go ahead. Oh, you should be the one to dance outside. This smells You should do that. Oh! Oh my god! Did you see that? My game was freezing up, but everybody's leaving now. But wow, that was an amazing dive. That was freaking cool. Oh, some people had fun. The majority of people are like, ah, this party sucks. I'm just kidding. I had a pretty good time, I guess. What's this? Oh, she took her baby. Oh, it was his birthday. Ah, yeah, that's right. It is his birthday today, right now. And they're going to totally ignore him because she's just going to put Ace down and go to the bathroom. That's what I see in the bathroom. Hopefully they'll pay attention. They never pay attention to babies' birthdays. Yeah. My game just pans over to the baby. Happy birthday, Ace. He's so stinky. Now he's a toddler. That's amazing. Look at him. Ace all grown up and stuff. Oh, hello. Such a good baby. Nobody's paying any attention to him. Levi just went straight to the computer games. Yep. Yep. What did we get $198 from? Hi, Ace. Oh, he was invisible for a second. Yay! Oh, he has girl hair. Okay. Oh, is she a girl? Wait, is Ace a girl? Oh my god. Ace is a boy, right? Ace was a boy. Ace was a boy. He had a blue little towel on him. Oh my god, he has girl hair. I have no idea why, but hopefully let's try to change that. Let's go ahead and change appearance first, and then let's go ahead and plan his outfit. Hurry up, Ace, and get to there. And I have to make sure that Derek's in a good mood. Aw, he wants to see Ace become a genius. Use umbrella, do not. Just go ahead and, get an early start on stargazing. I don't know. You could do that, because I really have nothing for you to do. And I'm just gonna set everybody else to bed, pretty much. You can go to bed. Ruben, you're already fast asleep. Jared, I know you're lazy and you're probably walking over here. You're really not. You're just outside standing there with your umbrella, not knowing what to do because you're such a party animal. I just called him lazy and then a party animal. She's getting out of the pool. Maria can go to bed as well. And that's it. Levi, okay. Well, I'll send him to bed afterwards. But let me just hurry up and get this baby all nice stuff. Let me change his hairstyle really quickly. And those eyebrows! Oh my. Oh my god! I remember I downloaded this hair. Super crazy. But I like this one. There's this one too. And this one. Oh my god, look at his face shape! Oh lord, it's baby. Let's go with this one. I like that one. Those eyebrows are pretty evil looking. But they're cute! I like them. I might keep them. I don't know. Ooh. Okay. Okay, I don't know. Oh no. Those eyebrows are okay. Okay, those eyebrows. Fine, whatever. Who cares? That's good for this baby. Look at the color of his eyes. They're originally supposed to be, I don't know. But I have a mod that makes them like always like that. Kind of. Like a default eyes contact lens mod thing. It's not really contact lens. Well, I don't know. I don't know what you would call it. Okay, I should have sent him to bed, but whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna dress this baby up really quickly because it might take me a long time. You know what? I'm probably just gonna pick up in the morning anyway, or maybe after he, like, what's it called? Gets abducted, hopefully. So, and that'll be, it'll make it a really short episode. So I'll just go ahead and edit this little Ace's clothing now. Little brother's rule. But he's not a little brother. Oh, I should give him that shirt. But he's not a little brother. He's a little cousin. I don't know. You know what? This shirt with the monkey. I'm a little bananas. That's perfect. I like that one. You know, his pants are fine. They're cute, too. Oh, my God. The university life. Little plants and baby diaper things. Yeah. Shoes, you can have these. Or do those look weird? You know what? Those are fine. Ah, he's really cute. He has like this brown and green kind of style to him with his clothing. Formal wear, just put those sneakers on. They're not really formal, but hey, whatever. And then I have this little outfit for the little babies. Toddler boys, I mean. Yeah. And then sleepwear, you know what? It's summer. Oh my god, he's naked. Oh my god, he's naked. Oh my god. Oh my god! God, I don't even know how to delete that little custom content item. I did not install that into my game. I want it out. It's really creepy. He was naked. Eh, whatever. He's a little boy. Okay, so you know what? That's fine. That's okay. That's alright. Alright, outerwear. Let's see. Let's go with these gray ones. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, the gray pants. And then, I want, like, maybe... Ooh, we can use one of these. I barely use any of these. You know what? He's not even going to be seen in his outerwear. Maybe. Yeah, because summer's coming to an end and stuff. And I don't know. Should I use the seasons one? We've seen this before, right? Haven't we? Yeah. Possibly. I don't know. Maybe not. That's okay. We'll give him this. Shoes gotta go. They don't match. Even though we're not going to be, most likely not going to be seeing him in this outfit. I'm not too happy with the outfit. But I think it will have to do. I don't like those gloves, though. Those gotta go. We got these red ones. I don't like the red ones either. No gloves. That's okay. Baby will be cold. So that's little Ace. You can kind of see him over there. He's so cute. Such a cute toddler. Toddlers are cute in this game. Some are not. But most... No, I think all, if not most, of the toddlers are cute. Oh my god, look at the lava lamp. It looks so cool. Okay, get off your computer. Not even your computer. It's a family laptop in the living room. Oh, look at that. It's so cute. I have a lava lamp. I have a lava lamp. I just don't use it, I guess. Oh, somebody has to take care of that baby. Carmen, you. Because he's in your room now. So you're going to have to wake up and go ahead. We don't have any, like, baby stuff. We don't have, like, a changing table or, like, not even a changing table. The little thing, bath thing. Yeah. We could put it in here. There'll be room for it in this little family bathroom. I might later. I'm not sure. Tickle, toss in air, attack with the claw. And then what else does he need? He needs hunger soon, so I might as well feed him on the floor. And then we'll come back to you later. What's this? You want to teach Ace to talk? You can. So I'm just going to probably... Look at him. Stargazing in his little swimwear. Okay. So I'm going to fast forward until the morning, most likely. And then we'll see what happens there. Or until he gets abducted, hopefully. I know aliens hate this town. They really do. They never want to come. But please. 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 There is a glitch where they're not coming. He should have been abducted a long time ago. But he's not. So our old house is invisible for right now. But anyway, yeah. I'll pick up in the morning. Okay. Hey guys. I'm back. And guess who was on our back porch? Connor Frio, I don't know what he's doing here. He's just hanging out with the hamburgers. Ate all of them, obviously. I don't know what he's doing out here. I just randomly saw him jump, even though Sims can't jump, can they? I never saw it, but it was like a weird glitch. He just came here out of nowhere. Hi, Connor. This is Jared's brother, by the way. Okay, well, I'm gonna pick up in the morning, but this is really strange. Bye, Connor. Bye-bye. Okay, I'll pick up in the morning. Alrighty. Told you he ate all the hamburgers. He just took the last one. Okay, Connor. Okay. Okay. Hope you enjoy that hamburger. Alright. I'll pick up in the morning already. Gosh. Okay. Hey, guys. Okay, so as you saw, Derek did not get abducted. And unfortunately, this is the end of the episode. Maria, where are you going? Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, she's gonna need to clean that toilet. It's really nasty. But yeah, Connor decided to almost invite himself in. He decided to stand on our front porch and just, like, play with his phone that's not even on. Yeah. So yeah, unfortunately, like I said, it is the end of the episode. And I'm, like, paranoid that this bug's on me. There's no bugs! Yeah, I don't like bugs. If you couldn't tell, I really don't like them. But anyway. Yeah, so the episode is coming to a closure. And in the next episode, what I'm gonna do is... there's actually 2 more days until fall. So, hopefully either today, like Friday, or Saturday, I will be able to have them go to the summer festival, and have a little fun with that, because they haven't went really yet. I don't think so. I don't remember. But yeah, so they'll probably have some fun over there for like the last couple of days of summer. Or the last day of summer. I don't know when they're gonna go. Anyway, yeah, and then also I do want to invite the alien to come live with us. I'm not sure where. Ruben hasn't passed away yet. There's no space in this house. I obviously could add a second floor if I really, really wish to, but I just think it's gonna be a lot of work, and I'm not even sure if they can afford it. With 10,000 simoleons, they probably can, but I don't know. I'm really not sure at all. But however, I will pick up in the next episode and we will do that and all that good stuff. And she's gonna cook up some fruit parfait. Sure. And yeah, I'm just gonna pause because I'm not sure what I want them to do yet. But yeah, I have a bunch of other things to say. Oh yeah, one of them is thank you for like 223 subscribers. That's amazing. It passed by so quickly. Just last week I was saying thank you for 200 subscribers. That's so awesome. And just, yeah, there will be a giveaway when I reach 250 subscribers. Just a thank you giveaway. You just comment down below and stuff. I will make a video and you will be able to comment on that video only. And that will come out whenever I reach 250 and stuff. And there'll be just like the stuff that you can win is like stuff from the Sims 3 store, just like the last giveaway, and it'll be awesomer though. Yeah, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. I think that's all I had to say. I love you guys. Believe in yourself and game on. Bye. Happy summer. Who's ready to get out of school? I am. I can't wait for summer break. Anyway, goodbye. Bye.